Attends, t'es arrivé, là! Oh!
Second position, man!
From Great Britain, with number 23, Cameron Mason!
Cyclocross is a special sport. It combines aspects of all disciplines into an hour of flat-out, brutal racing. I'm in the process of learning the racecraft and lessons of this crazy sport. Here's what I've learned so far. It's f***ing hard. It doesn't matter if it's a flat race, a dry course, or if there's lots of mud. You're going to suffer, and it's going to hurt. Everyone is putting out the same effort and going as deep as they can go. You have to be at your limit and still handle the bike and dig deep. That's what the best guys can do. All of your training and practice has been done so you can keep railing that corner, keep sprinting on those straights and bunny hopping those hurdles in the 55th minute. You'll be humbled by crashes, mistakes and injuries. You'll have to travel to ride with the best and you're going to need to be committed. And you're going to need to learn. There shouldn't be a race or a result you can't gain something from. In this sport, even the best make mistakes. But the reason why we call them the best is because we see how they bounce back. We are in a game of resilience, and how much you can take when it matters will make the difference. To get to that point, however, you'll need something quite important. Passion. Passion is going to get you through those really shitty sessions, the off days and the setbacks. When things come good, you can feed off it and thrive. Thrive off other people's passion and add to yours. We all share this passion for cyclocross, and it's why we drag ourselves around muddy fields in the middle of January. That is what I've learned so far in this mad sport. The fight, passion and love is still there. So I'm not done learning just yet.